Alright, so back on the space, what we're gonna do is get some wood, put it through here, make sure this is all working, and then I need to make a third storage bucket right here where these doors are for elm, which shouldn't be too hard. Should be one for. On each side, I want that to fill in. So these are supposed to work their way off. I think I just need to make the thing bigger for when I am not. For when I'm storing wood and not one by one yet. Just for the purposes of this video, I'm going to turn this off because it's loud as fuck. But this pulse system, I can either, I have three switches here, one on top for the saw system. So this little guy, if I flick it off, will go back and then all my wood will go out into this truck. Or I can flip either coal wood, walnut wood, and it'll go through and sort itself. I don't like that the doors are going to be the same color, but I can't really do anything about it. I actually need to figure out, I think right here is where I'm going to put this thing. I don't have it come out. Okay. But I don't use this wood too often, so this may be gigantic. Okay, so there's that done. I'm gonna have to rewire from here down so that it's not in the way, which this is just for, this is for walnut wood. So I'm gonna go ahead and figure out where that ends. I just need to remove this one temporarily. And then this one I'm just gonna run to right there for now. That should work out. Then we will temporarily run this one just right there. Okay. And I don't think I have another switch, so I need a large switch. And a another. So this is, while we're here, I'll show you this. So this means that the chop saw system is off, one by one. If I turn that off, as you can see right here, it closed that. So if I come back and turn it on, that little thing eventually would open since I just disconnected all that. But same with this stuff, color wood, walnut. Okay. We need one switch, one funnel. I have the straight conveyors all ready. These, I need a left. I definitely needed a right. Okay. Redo. Pretend that didn't happen. I forgot the ones that I was adding were opposite of the ones I already have. So, this is to switch that. Okay, it's you're kidding. Okay. Let's get this as far as it goes. Really connected. Okay, let's walnut. I'm gonna switch all of these on so that I can tell if they're hooked up right. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Okay, so that one's good. So we're good, good. So. So grab at least probably 6 to 8 wires and a switch to hook up the Elmwood system. So you can like get about 4 from back here and up onto that counter before you need to buy it. Just because I think they changed the reset time of when like stuff's like knocked off the shelves, of how long it takes to respawn it, as well as the second you buy all of this, it automatically poofs back onto the counters. Like watch. Back there, there's not very many wires, and now they're all back. So that's 4. I'll just make a little pile right here. So I need probably 4 more, and then switch. Alright, I'm gonna skip this section of music. Okay, so we need to start down here by throwing this. Here. And I'm actually just gonna put this entire piece of wood in here because I don't want to have to bring it all the way back to the storing area. So there's that. So now you have to pick a color. I think I'm gonna do green just because purple, blue, green, boy, G, red, yeah, yeah. So I just dragged this to about there. And then I will start pulling. And there's no like rhyme or reason to where or how I'm placing these two things. All I know is you can't stop them right on a button while you're lining this all up, or it will So then once you get, I'm gonna go ahead and right here start getting it to go and then spin my right foot. So I'm actually probably gonna need more wires than I thought I would, just because I didn't expect having to. I didn't factor in having to go to the other side of this, so. Alright, so that's about 20 minutes, so I'm gonna call this one here, even though that was not very productive, but it took me literally over 24 hours to get the last video to upload when it was 45 minutes, so we're not gonna do that this time, but I will demonstrate how this works, so I'm gonna turn all these off, and I'm gonna throw this piece of walnut through, so you put your walnut on. Pull this through. And then, because I don't want to wait for this, I'm just going to, as you can see, it's only one of them on. And it'll go right past these two sorters. And something is wrong right here. These two are connected to the wrong thing. So this one is supposed to be my walnut. So we do some different things. So, pretty much would come through here if correctly set up and drop into its respective storage. Alright, that's all for today. Bye.